Hey everyone, today we're going to be talking about an important issue that people are facing in Blender 4.2 and that I myself was confused about when I first opened Blender 4.2 to do a tutorial. First of all, to show you the problem, I'm just going to go into my material preview mode. This issue also happens in Eevee, or Eevee Next as it's referred to in Blender 4.2, and the reason that it happens in those two modes is because this material preview is pretty much just like Eevee. I'll then change my timeline to the shader editor and press plus new, and here you can see, even though we have a material here which is using a white base color, our object is black. This issue will not be present in cycles, but only the material preview mode and in the Eevee render engine. To fix this in both the material preview mode and in rendering with Eevee, we actually need to go into the Eevee render settings. So where it says render engine, I'm going to change from cycles to Eevee. Then where it says ray tracing, I'm going to left click the box to enable it. You can see something changed there, but still not fix our problem. I'll left click it to open it up, and the setting max roughness is what we're looking for. All I need to do is set this number to 1, and you can see our problem is now fixed. And yeah, that just about covers it. I've not gone too in-depth into the new Eevee features yet, but this was a problem that stumped me and I thought I would quickly share it in case anyone else has encountered it. If you want to learn about some more Blender 4.2 features, make sure to check out my playlist here for more. Apart from that though, I'd like to thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.